Good morning. It's November 12th, 2021. And if you can't believe it, it's a Friday once again.
Simply. David. Yes, David and Devin. Why not? David and Devin, David Lynch. It's January 23rd, 2024, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. We'll see that trend of the end part of 2023 with the totally grey cloudy, and so this means totally white grey cloudy sky and atmosphere in general. And at the moment also wind now and it's early afternoon, practically 13:30, 53 and 65 at 12 Celsius, so this is standard in this gris in this day. This means that it's a very lily cold like in this video, but not at all if you not at all as you know, because this degrees, as I'm repeating since many times, it doesn't really feel cold. In fact, as I remember, we never had a winter and an autumn like this in the past years. And so, at least for me, so this adjective called it uses always in this period, the winter period, since the first weather reports of 2 years ago, or 2 years ago for this period of this year, it's not so valid at all. And so, from this point of view, for the degrees, at least for me, always nothing to significant weather, I'm sure you can complain, but not. Absolutely not today for the atmosphere. In fact, I'm briefly some other things on this. Being ready afternoon, I think the temperature is at this point. It is, I repeat, as I just before, see if it is 6 Fahrenheit 12 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is anticipated. As before, today we are this. Yes, you see well in this period, thanks to the fact that there is a record in nothing on the shooter. In fact, as you notice, and I repeat, white, grey, cloudy, scanned atmosphere. I think in the next few hours, because the day of every second to the end, could become more obscure and also that would rain in fact in a few moments. At the same time, obviously, when I'm in Jesus, so Israel, this is one, so it's him. And if it's a kid, it's like I'm screaming. Bad, maximum, bit, no? So the reason from the cold wind with the new grey curtain as you know since November 1, 2022, practically since more than one year, and also this beautiful painted of the benches, but better visible in century than any shot. As regard the green shooter, the same not visible in this video, behind the curtain, factor in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Mini GX 640 APG 635. It's a Friday once again. Here in LA. Yeah, it's the most people for the Jean de Riparza. Yes, I'm also to my brother and my sister, to last of the best case. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Today, it's late, but still not like the regular reaction on last Saturday, December 9th, 2023, and in fact I made the breakfast at 15:10. It's late, but we're just only 13:30, or 13:20. But the important thing is that in some way, also today, fortunately I'll wait the sun, I'm really hungry, and as I am, so see. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. I'm so hungry. Also, tomorrow.